makes himself clear. Couple of players at the back. Good opportunity. Can they get the header in? Oh, it's a wonderful overhead. And it's tipped over the bar by Kubojo. Now, was there an infringement? I don't think there was. It's just going to be a corner. Well, sensational acrobatics there. Kubojo couldn't do anything about it. And the overhead was from Yatabare. Well, was he in offside position? He did well, that nearly went in. Incredible scenes at the Stade de Bouaké already within the first 10 minutes. Well, the medics are on. There's a whole scrum of players there. It's Moussa Doumbia who's down, the Rostov man. He's 22 years of age. Plays in the Russian Premier Division. Found in the centre of Côte d'Ivoire, and it's actually the city where Yaya and Kolo Touré were actually born. They're from here. Kolo Touré playing for Celtic now in Scotland. Weather a bit different up there than it is here, I can tell you that. Yaya Touré still at Manchester City. Alan Giresse will be quite. Let's have a look at the replay anyway. Let's see where the injury came from. Beautiful cross that came over. Goalkeeper Kubojo came out. There was a big collision. There you can see Doumbia going down. This, well, yeah, it was pretty hard by Lamine Kone, the Sunderland defender. Oh, he gets him in the knee, in the side of the head.